CLOVE Speedrun. Let's get it, boys. Yo, can you help me out? Instead of baiting? The majority of players feels like they just want to bait each other, man. They don't want to fight. I know this guy's gonna peek me here. Whoa, the guy's on spawn, bro. Help your teammates, dog. Yeah, I did my job here. My teammates don't probably win. Uh-oh. Ascendant is a hell. I swear to God. Oh my God, this is hell. If you are in Ascendant, I'm so sorry for you. It's literally elo hell. I really like this vent over here. Yo, the finisher is so fire. It's the first time I see. I guess I have my ult. I'm just gonna. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That was a crazy play, but it worked. No, please win. No, don't. Why you? Why? Like, why you guys do? Like, why? Just wait for the click. You guys are literally not crossfired at all. Literally, Jet could play over here, like close to this area over here, and then this guy, the other guy, was here. He could play behind yellow or something. He would click. They just peek together. Simple. Like, why people don't know the basics in Ascendant 3? Literally, I'm playing versus Immortals already. I have Immortals in my team. Let's keep going. Dude, nobody knows everything in the planet. The positivity. No. Dude, peek! Dude, this fucking Killjoy is making me so mad, dude. What a baiter, man. Nobody knows everything in the planet. The positivity. Why he's like, I'm trying to peek and he's like behind me and he doesn't peek with me. Let's go. That was clean. That was really, really clean. Let me take it. Thank you so much, bro. Something satisfying about double headshotting two players in a row. Well, since my duelist is not going to do that, I'm gonna do it. Sam Mooney. If you send me, I get one or two because I'm chewing. Oh my God, that was beautiful. Oh my God, that was horrendous. Mid. I heard him. I knew it! Nice. You're the greatest player alive. You're literally the greatest. Nobody's bad. so shit, bro. Nice. Good shit. Dropping smokes. One enemy remaining. Nice. Let's go. I am the hunter. Spike planted. Planted away? What? This guy coming from A. What is my Viper doing? What is my Viper doing? He's actually the greatest player alive. He knows how to bait the team. Even when I'm unbaitable, he makes myself being baitable. I become a bait without even knowing. This guy is like next level. He's like above, like his mindset. He's the mindset of an Ascendant 3 player. Extremely good. Right now, I'm even going to do an AWP and stay in this angle over here. Get this first peek for the team. If they never come here, like up top in the heaven or whatever. Nice, please go up there. Please go. Yes. That's what I needed. That's what I needed. Wait. Nah, you gotta be joking. Spike planted. One enemy remaining. Nice. I have no idea where this is about. Use it. Let's go. That's what we needed, baby. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you all in the next one. Speedrun Clove. I think we got immortal. Oh. It's hard to carry dumb people, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so here's the deal. We almost hitting immortal Clove only. We've been playing good. We got a few losses before. I played a Jet over here, but it was a draw because it was Breeze. I cannot play Clove and Breeze. So far, so good. Everything is going as planned. I've been playing like one or two games a day. Just keep it light, you know, keep it light. I've been enjoying playing the character. If you guys have any feedback for me, if I can do something better with the character, let me know. Drop like. You guys have a great day, great evening, great morning. Whatever you guys are, much love. See you guys next one. I'm going to tell you all the support and the videos have been absolutely incredible. Much love. Please tell me what you want to watch here in the channel other than Valorant. I know the main thing here in the channel is Valorant, but what else should I bring? Should I bring 1v1s versus viewers? I was thinking about this. It might be a good idea. And I really like 1v1s. I never lost in 1v1 in my life. It's crazy. Yes, this is a feature about me. A lot of people don't know this. I'm the best 1v1 in the history of planet Earth. So if you guys want to challenge me for a 1v1, Discord. Go to the Discord. I'm going to field trade who wants to be in the challenge. You got to agree to be in the video, okay? If you don't want to be recorded, if you don't want to be on YouTube, then not join the 1v1, okay? Much love. See you all in the next one. Drop like.